Okay. At least get to the fourth pillar now.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Peace, Brad.
Beware.
Chain slam's coming.
Beware.
And be spread again.
Beware.
4, 3.
I may not be in this position, but whatever.
Here comes the first chant. Did anyone actually die to that?
That was Merit.
Ah. Get him, we'll keep going. Which zone was that on?
Ranged?
Ranged, I think, yeah.
Bit more outranged.
Beware.
This part here.
Beware.
Chain slam's coming. Spread again.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Here comes second charge.
Please make sure you soak the impact this time. Nice.
Poggers.
At least something.
By middle.
Beware. 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 Beware.
Peace, Brad. Can healing tether?
Beware.
We start here.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
HP. Here comes third charge. Immunities. I mean, we're so high, probably didn't even need to call immunities.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Well, at least we'll know for next time.
Play far.
Beware. Beware.
Be spread here, please.
Beware.
Right off.
Giant Stomp's coming.
Watch your HP here.
Good loss.
Beware.
Should have pot still.
Be spread.
Beware.
We'll just head right to the bottom.
I was a just spot now. Do you really want me to?
Keep going.
Beware.
Going good.
Alright.
Beware.
Give me pain suppression.
Beware.
Peace, Brad. And spread again.
Beware.
And then give me life cocoon.
Chain stun's coming now.
Well, you're gonna have to use some of this rubble to stand in the next spread. Can't keep killing ranged.
And be spread here.
So let's just get away from them, and then we'll put it into where we've been putting it. Kill him.
Nice.
Oh my fucking hell.
Well, we finally got it, at least.
Oh my fucking right.